Hey, what have we got here?
Whoa.
We're at Sangamon River Preserve, Champaign, Illinois. Champaign County, Illinois, south of Fisher, Illinois. Okay, we normally go that way.
Okay.
We're going to go this way, or we'll come back that way, perhaps.
Okay. I like that idea. Have a different view though.
Yep.
I wonder if there's a... Okay. I don't think so. You can't see any nesting material.
Okay, what is that? What do we have over here? I don't know what that is. So we're gonna find out. We're gonna zoom it. Because I don't see any more of it anywhere else. Good morning, how are you today?
You getting some good pictures?
Of course.
Well,
good. Can you hear things?
Huh?
Can you hear anything now?
Six, if that means anything.
Not to my knowledge. Try to pick a less windy area. There you go. Yeah. These beautiful blue flowers they're gorgeous. There's that pheasant again, way back over there. But the pheasant we seen was way over there. But the way that thing was running, I remember whenever I came up here in 2019, uh-huh. and you guys had like a week of fog ice, and yeah. the trees were covered with ice and fog ice, and it was wonderful to hike this. I had some great photos, some great videos. Okay, now. Here's the T in the road. This one is the white trail. It goes down. Mm-hmm. We want to go this way, and the trium should be just around the corner and down.
Okay.
The lid's missing from that one. Slow down, sis. Start looking to your right.
That's nice. Get a picture of that, please.
Triums around this trees right here. Oh, that's a massive tree. Look at that. Not one trillion. That is odd. Okay. Did I miss it by the wrong side of the tree today? No. Not a one. Right there, Kathy. I counted 76 blooms right here. Trillium blooms right here. Oh, there they are. See them?
Oh. I was looking at that trail.
Yeah.
There's... I was shrinking.
Let's see. There we go.
Did you tell them, or was that from the tree? Right there.
That's triums.
Is this seeds from it?
No, that's off the tree above us.
Okay.
Yeah. These are the same triums that are in Dad's yard.
Hmm.
These are prairie triums. Very okay. interesting. Mm-hmm. And that area over there was just covered. And we may be, we're probably a little late in the season for them, more than likely. bigger. The looks at how.
At least they stayed.
The red isn't bright. Red.
Yeah.
A brighter red. More, it's more burgundy red.
I like those.
Look, I know I've never seen these. Never seen them over here. Never seen them over here before, Kathy.
Yep, so their roots are...
They're spreading a bit.
Yeah.
Very nice today. It could. Saturday may have been a more better warm day, but we're the only ones here other than the two ladies on the bench. So I think we're doing okay, Kathy. That looks like the kind of tree that could drop a limb on you, Kathy.
Oh.
Okay. Look at the yellow down in there. You can probably come back in 2 weeks and it'd be a completely different set of flowers. Look at that monster of a tree. That didn't happen in a decade. Trees that big don't happen in a decade. Okay. I think the old tree's right there, Kathy.
Oh. Maybe they have a marker on it.
It's dead. It looks like it's completely dead. Ooh, what's that?
Okay, what is that?
Vulture. Yep, that's the big tree and it's dead. Completely dead now. That tree looks good. You ought to see the backside of it. It's gone. Here we go.